Sign up for our free newsletter and get the latest spoilers, recaps, polls, commentaries, interviews, and more sent daily to your inbox. For exclusive access to your favorite daytime stars, become a SoapUp Insider now. Haven't seen a lot of Rex lately in Salem, as Days of Our Life star Kyle Lowder has been off the show since early September. But fans can see the actor in a whole new fright. I mean, we mean light. A whole new light. Lowder posted on Twitter that his new horror film, The Amityville Harvest, will be coming out soon. Proud of this film, he posted, Halloween's coming and so is some serious horror. The two-time Emmy-nominated actor included a screenshot of his character, which appears to be from the editing dock, and artwork for the movie itself, reminding people of its October 20th release date on streaming platforms. He also posted a link to the full trailer in his bio. Lionsgate Film is the latest movie to spotlight the infamous town of Amityville, New York, and the supposed scary legend that it's famous for. According to the film's official site, The Amityville Harvest follows Christina and her documentary team who arrive at the aging manor to research its liquor smuggling history. When she tries to interview its spooky host, Vincent, the video crew realizes that they're unable to capture his image or voice. After shocking dreams and bloody encounters, the crew falls under Vincent's hypnotic spell. Can Christina and her sister stave off Vincent's dark magic and survive Amityville's deadly harvest? Written and directed by Thomas J. Churchill, the Supernaturals film is the 12th installment in the Amityville House franchise. When we last saw Rex in May, he was trying to stop Sarah from running off with baby Rachel, but was stopped by his efforts. It wouldn't be surprising to see him pop up in Salem again soon to visit his parents, Roman and Kate, and mix it up with his old friends. Days of Our Lives airs weekdays on NBC. Check your local listing for airtimes.